Yo, what's going on, guys? JBH here, and welcome back to another race here in the 2018 NASCAR iRacing Series. Today, it is the first time on a road course for the new season in the NIS, and we are here at the one and only Sonoma Raceway in Sonoma, California. So, this is, as I said, the first race so far this year turning right, and we have managed to put it on P2. This is the Thursday night, I believe, 9 p.m. Eastern race in, well, in America. For me, it's like 2 in the morning here, Friday morning in the UK. So, as you can see, we have managed to only just miss the pole by 0.2, which, well, I mean, on a road course is virtually nothing. There is 34 cars in this race in total. So it is almost a full field, just 3 shy of the max grid, and we have got a couple of pro drivers around us, so this is going to be a very tough race. Now, I do seem to struggle quite a lot in the long run around here. There was an update over Christmas, well, over the sort of off-season to this car, so it's quite different compared to last year, and on the road course in particular, I seem to be really, really struggling. I don't quite know as to why. I'm really struggling this year on the sort of road course side of things. Usually I'm not too bad on a road course, having my sort of, you know, complete road course background. I raced in the Mazda Road to Indy for a while in the US, and actually, ironically enough, Sonoma was my home track. I used to live just down the road from here in the Napa Valley, so I do know this track like the back of my hand, but I don't know what's wrong with me this week. I just can't quite get it down in the Gen 6 Cup car. I mean, over one lap, I seem to be not too bad, but over a long run, I seem to struggle quite a lot, and I have no idea as to why. I just cannot seem to hold on to my tyres like the guys around me. My goal is to hold my top 5. I mean, yeah, we're starting second, but I feel like maybe some of the guys around me didn't quite get the lap they were hoping for in qualifying, so I expect to have some company alongside me for the most part of the start of this race. But anyway, we'll just have to see how it goes and hopefully get a decent finish out of that one, out of this one. If we can get a top 5, then that'll be some good points for the championship. But yeah, this setup this week on this car, usually the fixed setups, this being of course the NIS Fixed series, everyone has to run the same setup, and yeah, for the most part the setups this year haven't been too bad in the Fixed series. But this week, I mean, whoever created this needs to be fired, because this setup is so ridiculously bad. I mean, it's so bad to the point where usually we get like, you know, 300, 350 people sign up for this race, and this week there's only like 120, 150, I think, signed up for this one, because it's just so ridiculously hard to drive. Anyway, I'll make it interesting. All right, well, I hope you guys enjoy this one. I'm going to switch back to my Discord now, and hopefully we can get a decent finish here at Sonoma.
Green, green, green. Pit road is now open. Left side, clear. The next car's the leader.
13, you were blanking there pretty bad.
Sorry, Shane, I wasn't trying to block you.
No problem.
Of that hit the gas yard.
Car right. Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
Sorry.
right side. Still there. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right. Car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear. Car right, clear on the right. Right side. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the right. car right. Clear.
Right side, clear on the right.
I didn't try, but you're welcome.
Sorry, Tyler, my bad, man. Take it.
Car on your left. Clear.
Not sure how early you're gonna break.
You've got a slow car on the left. Go right. Car on your left. Still there. Clear on the left.
Sorry, Derek, I heard that curb wrong.
Oh, you're okay. I did the same thing.
You're backing second. Good job. Thank you. Okay, punch it. The lead is pitting now. Left side, clear.
Dino, Aaron, I'm up fresh tires, by the way.
Okay, we're halfway to the finish.
We're pitting, don't worry.
You're in fifth.
Step off, thank you.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Clear. You're in fourth position. Good job. side. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear. You're back in third. Keep hustling. That car's a lap down. Left side. Still there. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
That car's a lap down. Twenty more laps. Right side. Clear.
Center coming up the hill. Look out. think you drive?
Car right. Clear on the right.
Take it out of check, Greg.
You got a slow car on the right. Car stopped on the right. Go left.
Take it, first shot, Michael. Take it.
That car's a lap down. The car on your left. Clear on the left.
Thanks.
No problem.
Thank you.
That car's a lap down. Right side. Clear on the right.
Hey Daniel, from turn 4 to turn 10, you completely disappear.
Yeah, what the friggin' problem is, I never had that problem with this track. It's iRacing, I'm having the same problem, but it's on the iRacing side, so. Yeah, it's pretty bad. That car's a lap down. You got 10 laps
Fuck.
To go.
Who's that?
Who's what?
Who's that?
John?
Oh. It's had some dings snap in my... Like, when you came on, something went in my microphone and just hit the wall. Fuck.
Oh, shit. No, it shouldn't have been nothing. It's all quiet around here. Just seeing what you guys are doing, that's all.
Sorry, one sec.
Struggling.
I was running third, but I've hit the walls. I got fucking damage. Fuck!
That car's a lap down.
Thanks.
Car on your left.
I just destroyed the wall.
Clear on the left.
Did it look similar to what I almost did?
Yeah, but I went into the tires. I was afraid I was going to get stuck there. I was catching those guys too.
Hey Ryan, I just want this race to be over.
He disappeared for like the whole track.
Yeah, it's the service, I'm telling you guys. I don't know if it's just affecting us West Coast guys, but mine's showing it on the iRacing side, right by the cube bar.
Car on your left.
My LR is red right now.
Clear.
Yeah, honestly, really don't care about points. I just want to get this to count for the series.
You've got 5 laps to go. You've got about 5 laps of fuel. That car's a lap down. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Yeah, no, I don't know where you are, man.
Yep, no one does. I mean, I don't know what the freaking sign is. I'll let you go. It's turn 11.
That far, thank you.
I gotta figure out what I'm doing wrong on the S's. Where y'all are killing me at.
I'm sorry, Alex, if I got in your way. I'm just a mess tonight, and my ass aren't helping you.
Dude, I can't even see you right now. No good word.
Yeah, I really don't care about this race anymore.
You've got 2 laps to go. White flag, 1 more lap to go.
Yeah,
got about 2 laps of fuel. That car's a lap down.
Good one, Matt.
Good one, dude. Michael.
Yeah, that was fun. You made me earn 21st
place. Never in my life, I'd be happy with a 20th place finish in NIF.
I don't know about what happened at the NIS place finish.
Alright, there's the chicken flag.
That's
great job, you did really well.
Fucking hell, that is just ridiculous, man. This setup is so
fucked up. I typed that about half a lap ago and just now appeared.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing wrong. Well, here, top three in the end, that's pretty good considering I thought I was going to struggle to hold on to a top five there towards the sort of middle part of the race, but no, pretty happy to get a top three today. We'll move on to the next one, but yeah, all in all, just cannot seem to get this car on the long run. Like, I cannot, I just don't understand why I'm losing so much time and wearing out the rear tires so much. I thought I was actually going, you know, pretty safe on the rear tires compared to the guys that sort of passed me and pulled away. I thought they were moving around a lot more than I was, especially like from a wheel spin point of view. But anyway, we'll go away and sort of look into it for Watkins Glen and hopefully come up with a new strategy as to how to attack these road courses on this newer build. Yeah, no, super confused right now, but still managed to come away with a third, which is all that matters. Good points for the series, and we'll move on to next week. I'm not sure where we are next week, but I'm hoping we can continue these top fives and get... And so my goal this year is to finish in the top 10 in the NIS, so if we can do that, I'll be stoked, having finished, I think, like 33rd last year. But anyway, thanks, guys, for tuning in. Hope you enjoyed it. I know it was some fun racing. Awesome racing there with the number 9, and I think it was Andy. I can't quite pronounce his last name, but no, that was really good racing there towards the middle of that race. All right, until next time, I'll catch you later.